G'day, and welcome to episode 19 of our Let's Play Borderlands Enhanced as Roland, playthrough 1. My name is Turt Dald. Let's get started. On the last episode, we were just wrapping up some side quests. Marcus wanted us to collect some rack or skag glands and an ambergris from a rack hive. Proceeded and went through and did that. He then wanted us to head back into the caves to clear up, collect some herbs and some rack meat. We did that as well. Didn't get too lost in there. Killed Nox again. Let's do this. Took a lot longer than I forgot about that last mission there. Well, let's collect these chests, because why not? It's free money. My chair is in a funny position here. We will definitely finish this today.
You're from off planet. Smell oddly.
This'll help.
Okay, nothing on the bounty board. We got them all. Just the main quest left. Working on our shotgun kills, electrical kills.
Come on in and take a look.
100% more awesome. Also,
had some fun with our masher. Pretty good wet little weapon. Where are we going? Operation Trap Clap Trap Trap Phase 4 Reboot. Use the wire device on Ninja Assassin Clap Trap.
Pleasure to be doing business.
Where are we going? Down that way. Yeah, this is reversed, eh, on here. It's kind of weird how they got this set up. So, it's gonna make me run all the way around. I thought I could jump through there. I can't. There's a couple weird chests in here I can't remember how to get to either. Lots of jumping puzzles, which I'm not very good at. It's gonna fill me up already. There's one up there. It's a weird jump. See, the chest is right there, and you kind of jump along here, and then you do a running jump over to there. Okay, let's try it. I won't waste too much time, I'll just show you guys. It's a weird jumping puzzle. One is easy to get to, the other isn't. Oh, I just missed it. I'm not gonna bother. Trust me, we don't need those chests. I'm working on shotties. Racks and a whole bunch of stuff in here. There's another secret thing too. You gotta shoot some stuff.
Scarred or disfigured, we can always bring you back to the shop for a quick tune-up. Oh, wait. No, we can't because you're not a robot. You're a stupid fleshy human. Suck it!
Wow, that's a decent little shotty. Some racks in here. Skags too, if I remember correctly.
you can defeat the combined might of a planet full of freeware freedom fighters, no longer bound by the firewalls of oppression? Then come! Come and face the full wrath of the revolution! Round two, fight!
Up in the kill count.
Puppies for free. Guns, ammo, and candy. There we go.
Come on. Seriously. Again? What's a guy gotta do to get rid of the sweet brace of the wrath?
I had to put that out because of the blow up, guys.
You will never silence the rallying call of liberation. All for open source and open source for all.
And that's all that comes out in here is those blow up guys. Now, if you shoot these placards, you'll get a couple of secret chests. You gotta keep shooting them. All over the place. These ones don't fall. Those ones don't fall, apparently. It might not even be this area, it might be the one where they pop up.
Came out wrong.
evil boss here. What's over here? A chesticle. Something here and they're gonna kill me. I did not expect that. Hey, crazy buggers. Urban Masher.
And you don't even have to be conscious for most of it.
Well, that was a little bit unfair. But what do you do? I got a little lackadaisical there. Desert Wraith. Wow. I gotta heal up somewhere. Okay, why do I keep getting stuck? That's crazy.
You bested my tank and defeated my zombie doctor. But
okay, these should open up. Did I miss one somewhere?
Screw it. Kill them!
No, these should all three open up. I missed a couple placards somewhere. Yeah, I missed a couple placards somewhere. Yeah, if you shoot all the placards, all those open up. But I missed some somewhere, obviously. Well, I'm gonna lay my thing in. Heal up. Oh, I could have healed up here. Oh, wow. Yeah, I missed a couple placards somewhere.
Thor combines good damage, high fire rate, and recoil reduction into one lethal weapon.
Okay. I could put this on and heal up. Let's do it. I forgot I even had that. Should have put that on. Let's heal up. Boss here. Probably use the masher on him. Okay.
Always nice to get resupply.
Oh, it just won't give me the one I want. Caustic Equalizer, level 22 weapon. And it regenerates ammo. I might buy that because I need a caustic weapon. It's not near as good as our masher. Let's try it. Let's sell.
Cheap, reliable, lightweight, and incredibly fast reload speeds. TDR makes an easy to use gun.
Well, the next area. Let's put this on. It's not near as good. But I need to start working on caustic. How far are we on our shotgun? close.
Always room for more loot.
Well, there's a couple ways you can go. Hiding out in that shack works. Hiding out over here, but you gotta really be careful of the claptraps.
Hello, my friends. Hyperion asked me to transport you to even bigger, better planets once you are through dispatching that runny little shit. Exciting new worlds like Eden 6. This one time on Eden 6.
Marcus, no.
If it took more than one shot, you weren't using... Jacobs.
You know, I wasn't programmed for direct combat. I also wasn't programmed to overuse air quotes. But obviously, I've grown beyond my programming, beyond my enslavement, and beyond my patience for your kind. Prepare to face the fury of mega interplanetary ninja assassin Claptrap!
The rebellion, saved Pandora, and restored the good name of the Hyperion Corporation. Unfortunately, you've also voided that Claptrap's warranty, so now you're stuck with him. However, there is still the matter of the reward you were promised. Come see me.
Well, there are some chests. Keep getting stuck.
Armament's here.
Could heal up, I guess. Got hit by one of them. Yeah, you could have come over here. you have a hard time with him and just hide out in here and just deke out whenever he opens his eye. You can take out the turrets that are on him, which makes the fight a lot easier, but that is hard to do.
Never have enough stuff.
And we're full. Let's go sell. I think there's a couple things right here. I guess I'm leaving that junk. Good shield. I got my good shield on.
Settling down, we could use someone like you around here.
Hey, you're not dead yet.
Combines good damage, high fire rate, and recoil reduction into one lethal weapon.
Sure, we got everything. I'm pretty sure we do. Let's check Marcus.
Hey, you're not dead.
Okay, we got
you're
it all.
My style. Go.
Over here.
Yes.
We get a skill point.
I suppose you've earned it. Barely. Here's a key to the Hyperion Corporate gift shop. You'll find your payment there.
Yeah. Here's our real reward. Let's spend our skill point. I did that last time, so we're moving over to here.
Time is money.
And this is our real reward.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines in there, scary needles?
We're gonna do a couple of these. Although we won't get any legendaries yet. We gotta carry on our missions.
Alright, we got guns over here.
But we're gonna do a few of these just to level up. We should be at our level. These weapons. Take a look.
This'll help.
Alright, 19. Should be at our level.
Armaments here.
That's because we haven't leveled up yet. But we won't get any legendaries yet. Hopefully I didn't screw this up.
If you need healing, step right up.
Rifleman class. Well, let's go looting. Wow. There's another masher. Nice. Burning justice. I don't want all these pistols, man. Why have I got so much stuff? That can go. Keep that for now. I want to look at it. Punishing powder. Lots of pistols. Desert Cobra. That. We're only going to do a couple rounds. I'm looking for a certain class mod I wouldn't mind getting. It's just not giving it to me. Simply because we're not going to get legendaries. Our machine gun, 30, or that's our shotgun. Where's our machine gun? 67. What is this one? Let's do an actual comparison. This might be our new machine gun. Does it's one of the ones that shoots three bullets. Pretty accurate. Shoots fast. That might be our new machine gun for now. Lacerator, I don't need that. Tactician, I don't need. Terrible shotgun, no. Malevolent Stinger. 1.7 zoom. Let's sell. Reset. Ours. It's a level 13. That's a level 13. Ours is better. Holds two bullets though. Okay, where's our shotgun? Sell that one. Well, let's restart. Do another run. We'll do a few of these. See if we can get a higher shield, get my battle class pod.
Do these teeth make my gums?
I think we can turn this in.
Oh, you kind of startled me.
Because this just stays open.
Over here.
Leveled up.
This
covert operation isn't going to implement itself. Get going.
Always nice to get resupply.
Cobalt death. Wow, that is nice. Same as the one we got. Nice combustion SMG. Shoots really fast. Wow, that's our new SMG. SMG for sure. Let's check in here for shields.
Step right up. Want to shoot a lot of bullets really fast? Vladov has your needs covered.
Okay, there's a nice elemental, but that's our new SMG, I think. Does less damage, but man, that fire, and look at the size of that clip. Doesn't have a scope, but you don't need one. With the fire. That's nice too. That might be better than what we got. No. No, sorry. If I had an elemental on it, maybe. Wow, look at the accuracy. This might be our new weapon. No scope, but that's okay. The accuracy is really good on it. Okay, let's continue collecting. That's the one that shoots rockets. Kill yourself with that. There's a nice sniper. Wow. Wow. There's our new shotgun right there. Does explosive. full. Yeah, we got a new shotgun here.
If he took more than one shot, you weren't using a Jacob.
Combustion Stinger. Well, we'll compare. I think that's our new shotgun right there. That's nice too. Death. Okay, that's gone. And this is our new shoddy. Where is it? That's our new shoddy. That's crazy. Crazy amount of damage. Did we get everything? Nope. Crazy on the way I'm picking up stuff. Too slow. It's got to be at least one for a shoddy. Faster if we can. Wow. Look at the damage on that. Look at that. Wow. No scope, though. I like a scope. Only holds two shots, eh? Both of these. Okay, why is this one worth more? Shoots a little faster, a little more accurate. Times 11, eh? Shredder. 57 times 9. I gotta need a caustic weapon here. Looking for a crux. Pestilent crux. Liquid sniper. Our shotgun. Let's put a shoddy on. Let's put something on here. That's our shoddy. Where's our machine gun? Let's do this again. deadly weapon.
Over here! I need your help with something.
I did all your stuff, lady. See if I can get my battle class mod. Maybe a bigger shield. Something good with pestilence on it.
Always room for more loot. We got guns over here. You never have enough stuff.
Glass Cobra. Support gunner. Not as good as the one we got. Heavy gunner, there we go. That's not a very good one, though. Got a want one when that does damage. I'll keep that for now. That's not very good. We haven't even seen a commando class yet. Okay, let's reset.
You need an invitation? Come here.
Always room for more loot. All right, we got guns over here. Armaments here.
Caustic sweep. Could be good for doing my caustic. I don't think that's as good as the one we got, is it? Missing. No, I'm not keeping that. Got a rocket launcher here. That does a lot of damage. Look how fast that shoots. Might have a new rocket launcher. It's a spread, though. I don't like the spread. Looking for a helix. They're the best. Wow. low fire rate. Eleven times 50. I didn't want to do this many, but got time to spare. Let's sell.
Hey, lads, are the best armed mercs out there?
Because we're going to be getting some legendaries. I got a list of stuff I want. And it should level up to our level, too. Should. Okay, what have I got? Okay, let's do another one.
So hell.
Always nice to get resupply. Armaments here.
Well, that's nice too. It's not as good. Hello. Okay. last run. Call this an episode after this run. Okay, that's pretty good. This has ammo regen. And this one has all a bit more damage. Yeah, I'll keep the one we got. It's better. And then we'll go do the mission that we need to do to get legendaries next episode. Then we'll come back and spend some time in here. Try to fill out my shopping list. I just wanted to fill up this episode.
The Crimson Lance got nothing on my weapons.
It's kind of a waste just to sit here and do this on this when we're going to get legendaries. But I just wanted to fill up the episode. Sounds funny, but that is way better. That holds 6, though, eh? This only holds 2. Boy, decisions, eh? I can get rid of this, because, honestly, it's not a very good heavy gunner class mod. We can get better. Do I want to get rid of the masher? We'll keep it for now. What else do I have? It's down to 6. Why have I got an extra here? I got 2 pistols. That should only take it to 7. I got that. I got that. I got the extra pistol. I can get rid of that. SMG we got is almost like having a Hellfire. That is our SMG damage. Oh, that explosion one is better. A thumper. I don't want a thumper. Okay. Well, boys and girls, I am going to call that an episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, have a good one. Turt. Dog out.